26th in the league in three-point percentage, was called out of the cellar. That's a good pick and roll. Blake Griffin overpowered Gasol and knocks him down. I'll tell you what, Powell's not going to take any of that taunting. That's an absolute taunt by Griffin, and Powell's not going to take it. I'll tell you what, all the Lakers are taking note of that.
Now, let me explain something to you here. Obviously, he is a great leaper, but players don't like to be taunted, and that's why some of the players around the league are committing hard fouls on Blake.
And I'll tell you what, look at the elbow of Blake Griffin.
Yeah.
First of all, that could have been an offensive foul. Watch the left-handed Griffin. That's an offensive foul.
Yeah.
And rarely do we just call it, like, you know, we're not...
Well, it's the taunting.
It's the taunting
against us.
Yeah.
It's the players. And that's why you've seen a number of players this year take hard fouls.
Yeah, I'm telling you what. And the taunting about Blake Griffin, he misses the free throw, and it's coming back down. Now we'll see how the Lakers react to that. This game is not chippy at all. Remember, Kyle got into it with Chris Humphries last night, but certainly not to the extent. I don't think Kyle's going to be embarrassed. How good of an offensive foul. Boy goes all the way and scores. And all of a sudden, the game's at 73-66.
Well, those are the kind of plays that generally will ignite a team. So the Lakers have to be very careful about their play right now.
And Kobe was telling the team to calm down, and Kobe might pick up a foul on Griffin. This might be on Kobe as he bumped into Blake Griffin.
Well, it was an illegal screen, really.